Guys, and welcome back to another video where today we're gonna be playing WWE 2K16, and I've set up a match. It's gonna be Kalisto versus Simon Gotch, Falls Count Anywhere match at NXT Arrival. So let's start the match and be put in probably a 40-50 second loading screen. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe I underestimated you. Loading screen. And here we go. Let's just do that. Don't even know what you would call that. Do some high flying. Let's pick him up. We can knee him in the face. That looks quite aggressive. Roll him again with our leg. Go out here. Grab a weapon. What shall we grab? Let's grab a baseball bat, because why would you not use a baseball bat? Nope. So if we wouldn't have interrupted him, he might have actually interfered and got a weapon of his own, and we can't have that. Oh no, you got my weapon. Let's just run. I think we probably just got our weapon back. We're up at the top, and axe handle. Yes, these stairs will do nicely. Right to the face. I think we might win. Ooh, to the ribs. So that was pretty cool, actually. Roll up, roll up, roll up. 1, 2. Aww. I thought we might actually win there. So let's go to the top yet again, and we missed that time. Grab the baseball bat, and maybe we can hit him again and again and again and again. Let's, we tried to spin kick him, but it didn't work. Some more kicks, and I took out the ref, the poor ref. He didn't deserve that. Let's get him in the ribs. Get him in the back. And hit him a few more times. And I need to check out my move. Listen, I'll be right back. Okay, I looked at my moves, and we are ready for when we need to hit him. No, I don't want to end him. I don't want to end his pain yet. Oh no. Oh no, he's got. We might be in a little bit of trouble. Oh, we got him with that kick. And will that, if we pull him up, and signature, and we kicked him in the side of his head. Lucha, 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 Lucha. Get him. Salida del Sol. I think it might be over. 1, 2, 3. Ding, ding, ding. Lucha, Lucha. That's where I picked him up and did the result. I rolled him up that time. And it failed. Just by one, though. And then we just hit him with a baseball bat. Now we're stepping away from him. And we're still away from him. Oh. Oh, is that when he's trying to turn? Oh, then we rolled him up again. But that's not really what I wanted to do, so I let him out. And then Salida del Sol. And one, two, three. So we're gonna have one more match, and then that'll be the main event. And we're back with Dean Ambrose versus Sami Zayn in just a good old-fashioned normal fight, no interferences. And we got in with that clothesline. And we're gonna get to the top and probably get knocked. Oh! We fell forward instead of backward. That might have actually been the end of it if we fell backwards. He flips onto us and we counter it and flip him over. Another clothesline. That had to do some damage right there. Roll him up, roll him up. We got that roll up going. Will it work though? One, two. Nope. Oh, we've got him in a roll up. Roll up. One, two, three. Nope. I thought we had him there for a minute. That kick to the side. We missed and then redid it and hit him. Alley-oop bomb, that had to do some damage. We're gonna go up high. And, oh, an elbow to the ribs. That's gotta hurt. Another clothesline, I forgot what it's called. Oh, and we handle into the ribs. Oh, and kick to the skull. Just all these little things are doing so much damage, I can see it. We just hit him straight in the face. Let's see if we can get a win after that punch. Nope, he kicks out at two. Ooh, a kick and a few stomps to the ribs. Oh, and we got him. And a running bulldog. Very, very aggressive. Grab him and oh, and suplex. Oh, he need us. He oh, he got our leg and delivered a clothesline of his own. Oh, to the back. No, ah, oh, that DDT to the skull. Oh, we got him. Ooh, but that clothesline. Few stomps to the ribs. Chopped and Russian leg sweep. And we're getting a little stamina, but I'm not bothered by that. And let's grab him and throw him outside and spear him out. Let's step outside the ring, and this is where everything's most dangerous. Let's grab him and we just threw him and he fell. But you have to know that all of these are doing a little bit of damage each. Do you see how slow he has to react to that? And we're gonna
each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hit of weakness in the other. Well, that's the strategy you have to always have in the back.
Oh, and up that chop and punch. And a chop. And another chop. Oh, and he counters and delivers a punch of his own. Oh no! He just suplexed us. somehow. Kind of. Oh, and an uppercut and a clothesline. That might have bought us a little bit of time. Oh, yes, we can deliver our signature. Let's get him up. Oh, he got us in the ribs. And Russian leg sweep. The thing is, though, how do I do my finisher?
Ambrose is an enigma to the fans and the WWE roster superstar. No one has any.
Oh no! He's got us! Ooh! Oh no. That might have just been the turning point of the match. Ooh, and targeting that right leg, I think. Oh no, oh no, oh no. He tried to do it, but he fails, and we spear him off. And we look at our moveset. Regal's. Okay. Grounded body. Oh, we just knocked the ref out.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there. Oh, did you hear the impact?
And the official didn't see us hit him with that chair. We hit him with a chair and the official didn't see it. And we hit him again, and roll him up. Nope, he's going for a suplex. And we've got him in the Regal stretch.
That's the longest name in the history. Arm trap cross leg STF. This is not the position you want to be in.
We didn't make him tap out, but he's got to be in some serious pain.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
And we're charging up, possibly looking for dirty deeds. We grab him. Dirty deeds. And we cut him open too. One, two, three. What? He just kicked out of a double arm DDT. Oh no! He's got us. Oh! And we went backwards. Oh no. We're out. Oh no! We got him! We countered it. Maybe we need to go to the top. Going to the top. Elbow! Fist drop, even. We got him.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Oh, we went for the flying body. But instead, we tried to go for a missile drop kick, and it doesn't work. And we kick out before even one. And he turns his back, and we go for another drop kick, but miss. Oh, but we do hit him with a clothesline, and that seemed to take his head straight off of his body. And we've got him again in the Regal stretch. His face busted open. And he somehow gets out of the Regal stretch once again. This is such a one-sided match. Stanley just can't get back in control. And we got him, and a second dirty deeds. And I mean, Sammy's a trooper, but no one can kick out of two dirty deeds. I mean, most people can't kick out of one, but you have to at least clap for that brave, brave effort by Sammy, even though just after that first 30, there was no turning back. All you can do is watch the replays and just see how hard he tried, but I don't know. I think that might have been the first DDT. Yeah, because he's now bleeding. And just, you can just see how close that was. And then this is just sickening. His head is already busted open, and another double arm DDT just to put Sammy away. Two double arm DDTs to take Sammy down. That's just... Now moving on to our actual main event. And for the main event, AJ Styles versus Xavier Woods in a steel cage match. This might be the most aggressive fight ever. Also, shout out to whoever made this AJ Styles. It looks really good. And the finisher is even exactly the same. And then there's the calf crusher. So, I mean, whoever did this, you are amazing. I don't even know if I could... I couldn't even get close. We got him in one of these. I haven't done one of these in forever. I forgot these were in the game. We still got him. Oh, there we go. We got him again. Ooh, just not letting go of that arm. And we drop him. Oh, and a flying forearm? I'm sorry if I don't know these names. I try. Oh, and a punch, and another punch, and a pin. But is it gonna work? No, it's a fail. Sadly, it failed. Few kicks. Nope. And still, we're still not getting anywhere. Xavier Woods still has not made any moves. He just can't get back at AJ Styles. I mean, he's just, AJ Styles is in complete control. And AJ Styles going to the top. And a moonsaw. It's executed perfectly. Two. Only a count of two, sadly. Oh, and that kick to the back. You could see all the pain that AJ was just in. Or that Xavier was just in. We're climbing out. Nope. We couldn't get over the top. Oh, and some kicks, some punches, some more kicks. And the run in, a flying forearm straight into Xavier Woods. Oh, frog splash. One, two. Nope, we just couldn't get him. Now we're gonna try to escape the cage. No, he's getting up. He's getting out. Cancel. We got him. Oh no. We got him. Oh, and it's jumping off. Oh, we hit him. He's just so extreme that he would risk everything. Even the match, just to get him. One, two. He still kicks out after we nail him from the top rope. Oh no. Oh, and some sort of a brain buster thing. Oh. We got him again.
What that saying means for our viewers at home is Xavier is...
Oh, we got him up. And he's down. No matter who you are, that is dangerous. We're waiting for him. We're waiting for him. Oh, clash of styles. One arm, both arms. Hooked him. And 1, 2, 3. And he's getting back up. I think it might have just been the added pin. And he cannot be pleased with that loss. Man, AJ... Xavier Woods couldn't even do anything. AJ Styles was just in complete control the entire match. And that kick, and just Irish whipping him straight into the corner, and then a flying forearm. And then that's when AJ Styles could have won the match a lot quicker, but instead chose to jump off just to end the rivalry. And then, of course, the beautiful, beautiful Clash of Styles followed with that roll-up. And you can tell that Clash of Styles didn't put him down, but that roll-up, it did. Anyway, the best way to show me that you want to watch some more amazing fights, even some more of these custom superstars that some people have made, the best way to show me is to like, comment, or subscribe. Anyway, I will see you on the next one. Goodbye.